在这里，是因为家人无法负担我和妹妹的生活费。我很开心住在这里，因为我交了很多的朋友，这里的安迪安哥都很照顾我。除了上课和活动以外，我还有机会参加活动。在这里，我想感谢 Chief Raven 让我住在这里，还有支持地人的那的哥哥姐姐安迪安哥们，没有你们就没有我们，谢谢你们。
小姓林，明文队。我因为屋企环境嘅问题，我工失去工作能力，同埋我妻子过咗身，我有一个女嫁咗去外国，冇人照顾，所以嚟咗呢度，嚟到呢度非过得非常之幸福，又有得食，有得住，有得着，仲有医药照顾，闲时咧仲有佢有放生下，或者吉隆坡一日游啊，马六甲一日游啊。令到啲老人家好高興，個個都好高興，好幸福，所以好感謝呢度，好多謝呢度。
Hi everybody, my name is Colton Chen. I'm 15 years old, from 3. In the year of 2011, my grandmother and her grandchild, who is old, have been straight to Tiatana. We have straight to Tiatana because our house has been sold up.Tiatana like a second house for us. We have get a lot of friends and we are very happy and enjoy and playful with them. Besides that, Tiatana has get a lot of opportunity to let me learn about the 24 drum, band dance and others. I'm also very interested with the activity that. Moreover, the communities and the workers of here, they have to search outside peoples to donate money, food, clothes,Evians and others to all of us who live Tiatana. What they try to do is not easily, but that they also had done it properly to all of us. Last, I want to thank a lot of to Tiatana because they have led us to learn about some activity, moral, and that I ever learned before.
那个免费的不巴人，其实我也是会讲华语的。我是这个四川的班长，这也是我的好朋友、好兄弟，我们是一家人啊！
一家人，哇哇，肯定是一家人啦，是不是？啊！我忍不了，不了，不了，哇！
Welcome to Tiratana Welfare Home. We have started this our organization 16 years ago, 1997, with the intention of serving the needy people in this country, generally for whoever need from our service, we are ever ready to serve you. With the 15 children, we have started.The orphanage of the children home in Salasaut Garden with the three-story building with the contribution from the one of our good friends. And today we have more than 270 over children. And not only that, we have extended our service to the all people, just like these aunties and uncles.Most of them are single people. Nobody will take care of them, but at least like Tiratana, we will be able to take care of them until the last day of their life in this world. And today we have more than 130 over all folks, they mean all uncles and aunties. They are very happily living in this place. Within our capacity, we try our best to.Look after them, give them a proper food, proper shelter, proper medicine, and everything is free of charge. Not only that, even we extend our service to the free medical service. We have extended to the like state, poor state, and refugees, and not only that, even orang asli. But we are all fully depend on the public donation. Although we don't have any government grant, but with the public donation, we will be able to support needy people in this country. Therefore, recently we have done our groundbreaking ceremony, and we want to build new building to cater for the many people. So at this moment, we are looking for the fund. So the fund, we are expecting public to come forward to contribute. So I hope tonight all my brothers, sisters come forward to help and assist and support this needy cause, to contribute to the needy people in this country. And without your contribution, kind or cash, it's very difficult for us to maintain and sustain for long term. We hope you'll come forward to support this all needy cause, and come and volunteer yourself. Come forward and talk to them and share their experience, and share your experience together, and make them feel happy. They also, you are part of your family members. On behalf of the Tiratana organization and management committee and staff and image, I would like to say big sadhu to each and every one of you for your support. At the same time, wish you happy new year 2014. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.